Autopsy asterisk asterisk after Albert Einstein's death in 1955. His brain was removed during an autopsy performed at Princeton Hospital in New Jersey. Brain slicing asterisk asterisk Dr. Thomas Stoltz Harvey. The pathologist who conducted the autopsy carefully removed Einstein's brain. He then preserved it in formaldehyde.